A strategy session is very similar to a sales consultation. And a sales consultation is where, you know, you talk to the client for a few minutes, and most people that are doing accounting out there, they might talk to a potential client for, you know, 5 minutes, maybe 20 minutes or something like that, and then they'll make them an offer to work with you. And a strategy session is very similar, but there's a couple of different enhancements. And, you know, the purpose of a strategy session is primarily to provide value to the client. That is primarily the reason that we do a strategy session. And the way that we're providing value to the client is helping them better define their problems. So we want to get really clear with them and help them understand, okay, what is the problem going on right now in regards to accounting, finance, money management, taxes, tax planning? What is the problem specifically? And how much time, money, and emotion is it costing them? And what steps need to be taken to solve the problem? Specifically, what steps need to be taken to solve the problem? And at the end of the strategy session, we'll make a final decision about whether or not the potential client and yourself want to move forward.